Now, volunteers with the Salvation Army are boxing up toys to give to needy families this Christmas. News 8 Harrisburg reporter Portia Johnson is live at the National Guard Armory with more on that. Hi, Portia.
Hi, Susan. Well, my head is spinning because there's so many toys in here. Salvation Army volunteers are packing 1,500 boxes filled with toys to go to children who otherwise would not have much of a Christmas. Now, some of these gift boxes are from donors who have sponsored a specific child for Christmas. So some of these kids are getting exactly what they want. For instance, this gift box is a for a 6-year-old, and on his wish list he has that he wants toys and clothes. Well, if you look inside here, you have a toy truck and you have some socks. So that kind of shows you just how simple some of these requests are. I have Kathy Anderson Martin with the Salvation Army to talk to me more about what you all are doing here. And I know some of these children have not been sponsored. So how do you make sure that they get toys for Christmas?
Absolutely. We have 3,000 children on our list, and about 500 of those were not sponsored via our Giving Tree tags. Mm-hmm. So we have a lot of other community members, local businesses that host toy drives for us, and we can fill the boxes with those other toys and try to match them up to the wishes of the children.
So is that what we're seeing right here, all these clothes and toys? It's like the toy shop.
Yes, absolutely. And our volunteers are selecting items that are age appropriate for that child and that meet the wishes as best we can of that child to give them a wonderful Christmas.
Now, it seems like you have a lot of donations in here. Is it enough? Does it exceed the demand?
Well, donations, we appreciate the donations we've received, but unfortunately the demand is even greater than the donations that we've received. Mm-hmm. So we can provide for the children according to the resources provided. And over the past 2 years, the number of children served has increased by over 1,000.
Wow.
So it's really an incredible need that you see out there.
All right. Well, thank you so much,
thank
Kathy.
I appreciate you
joining us. Well, just like Kathy mentioned, 3,000 boxes will be packed full of toys to go to 3,000 children in need. So tomorrow, Salvation Army will be distributing a lot of these gifts, and then they'll start packing some more, and it will continue next week. I'm going to send it back over to you.
You look like you're in a sea of boxes there, Portia.
I know. It's a lot. I wish they were coming home with me.
Well, they're going to the needy, so thank you.